And it is a new ice monster. Or tundra-based monster, it's probably the more accurate saying for that. Do I have the ability to fight you in this section? Oh wait, yes, I do. Unwavering Colossus. The Gamma. A woolly mammoth type monster. And the reason I sort of forgot it is because it is absolutely new to this generation, so I completely spaced it. Riser and Splatter works for me. Which I will say, the four new ones that they added for this game were... Now that I think about it, there were only four new monsters for this game. Everything else was classic Monster Hunter, which fits in with it being Generations, but at the same time, that's a little... small. Granted, again, I'm trying to think off my top of my head of what new ones are a Monster Hunter World, but Jagras, Bazelgeese, Gyros, Odogaron. Cool. Gigante. Yeah, they have a decent amount of new ones for World, not a whole lot of new in this, and I think that was another reason why I didn't have a whole lot of interest in it. Because if I wanted to fight old, why not just play the old? The game I've already put hours and hours into. I do like Galvanus. If it wasn't obvious by the fact that I'm wearing its armor set. That one I actually consider fun to fight. I don't think I've fought Mitsune enough to really get a handle on that one. Nor this one enough. But it's huge. So we're gonna do this because I don't know your pattern. I just hope you don't have a whole lot of those yellows. Kinda has a bit of a barrel. I'm pretty sure he can break off. Or he'll do it for me. Yeah, he did it for me. Not getting a whole lot of threat back here. There's a move that will actually probably hurt me, but I've been in any way for it. Let me looking at it backside. Oh, you actually thought to kick me! Finally! I've been kicking at your, or slicing at your feet for ages, and you finally kicked me. I'm surprised he's not causing tremors with every stamp like that. Real life could, but... And we definitely make this fight a little bit more difficult than it has been. Oh, look, I broke its feet. The thing that I've been hitting for the entire time. And I broke the snow off its tail now. Oh, I only broke one foot. One foot? Or does it count both back feet? Doesn't look like it. It's okay. Where are you at? I am inside. Dangerous fangs of a tree at the end of that scene. The trunk. Yeah, trunk. That's right. Well, let's heal up real quick. He's back up. Poison damage is really annoying. The fact that they step on me can trip me. That's not... Is that a limb? I can't tell. It looks a little limpy. But not really. Oh, yep, broke the other foot. I know you're mad. I broke your foot. Cannot see him. Camera enemies are usually one of the worst enemies. Like Duffles. Oh no, don't think we can get some backwards because of the break? Part of the effect? I can't remember. No, not what I wanted. I want it to run. And one. There we go. You are not happy. You are definitely not happy. What am I trying to gather? How is that a gathering spot? Good luck. Well, that caused a decent tremor. Oh. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Okay, that was a stun. I don't think that broke anything. Seem to be. I don't have any traps. It's not easier for me, but I'll definitely try to keep them on me. This is fire. You're reading my mind, Aura. Come on, buddy. Thank you. Benefit of their traps is they also cause poison. Makes me think you're limping. Because you just got it. Yeah, that's enough. Did it literally collapsing cause the tremor? Because if that's the case, that's a cool attention to detail. This is one of my favorite parts about the older games, and you don't really see it in the world, but seeing inside the model, it's kind of cool. At least to me personally, it is. Basically to see how hollow it is. Like there's even the hole for where the tail comes out. Legs. But yeah, you don't see a whole lot of that in the world. I don't even think you see it in the alt world. Or at least it's very see-through, so. So that was the only other one I have for Monster Hunter Generations that was ice-based. Here's the thing, I thought there was at least one more, but maybe I haven't unlocked them, so maybe I'll be coming back to it again in the future before the Iceborne release, but I still have to unlock them, which, yeah, maybe would happen. So, anyway, thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you next time.